a service at St. Paul's Cathedral for young King Peter of Yugoslavia, who comes of age at the age of 18. The young king arrived with his mother, Queen Mary. The heads and representatives of all the Allied nations were present. The king and queen themselves represented the British Empire, with members of the War Cabinet and holders of many other government offices. The Premier was there with Mrs. Churchill, standing beside Monsieur Maisky, the Soviet ambassador, and a lady was overcome by emotion.